something happens on platform number one, we can trace the individuals involved all the way over to platform two, and indeed through other stations that they've traveled from, to get the entire picture. We then formally hand that to the British Transport Police. Saves a considerable amount of time, because we don't now have to deliver footage by hand. We don't have to handwrite statements. Police don't have to come to us to get statements. It's so much quicker now.